don't become a victim of theft. It only takes a second.